Well guys, that's over here, welcome to another video. Today we're reacting to Ocean Monument by Black Fashion Studios. So I can react to Rolls Apart 3 because, well, some recording issues happened then and I couldn't get the video out. But yeah, let's go. I've seen Steve and Alex in this, so I'm excited. Looks like Steve's getting lucky. Oh no, they're in danger. Rapid fire. Oh, is this how Alex got her trident in like the pillager animation? Oh, it is! This is how she got her trident. That's awesome. Come on, where's the dog? Where's the dog? Oh, she's having Ocean Temple. Ah, never mind. Ah, there's Doggo. She's preparing to go on an adventure. They look awesome. So yeah, this is more like a prequel to the pillager animation. Did you notice in the background that there was an Ardoni, but without the color, glowing color? Since I think their patrons are using Ardoni skins, that's awesome to see like Ardoni in their other animations. Oh, I think they're near. Oh shoot, already? And they go for the Ardoni first, so that's why they're not in the next last animation. Everybody came prepared. Where's the Elder Guardian? He should have found it by now. Well, he's not gonna be dead because it's a prequel, so... Oh, come on. It's not like this wasn't taken out of 4. This is definitely taken out of 4. Oh, her armor's nearly broken, I just noticed. come on, Steve, where's her trident? That was a good ending for a prequel. But yeah, that was Ocean Monument, micro-animation by Black Plasma Studios. And yeah, hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more. And bye!